This is the new TEBYLON Ring. They have an 8mm hole. They're made of 316 stainless steel. This hanger by itself is rated to 26 kilonewtons. They have a weld here, and the eye of it sort of uses a half round channel. They're 3mm thick. They weigh 37 grams. For these tests, we're using a 70mm long 316 stainless steel M8 wedge bolt that Shawa also sells, and we're torquing them to 15 foot-pounds. The bolt broke, 24.51. The bolt also broke, 23.98. I'm out of fresh samples, so we're gonna reuse the hanger from the tension test. 26.15, tension test. The bolt broke.
Got 22.55.
Doing a tensile test. The hanger broke at the hole, and I have a new cocktail fork.
26.86.
Random bonus tests. That's a pretty good weld.
34.98.
Test two. 35.87. Gonna test the hanger from one of our shear tests.
36.
My second cocktail fork, 25.03.
So here's some observations from just our few tests. When pulling from within the eye, we got an average about 35. Pulling from the hanger hole and the eye, we got about 26 kilonewtons for which they're rated. And with these 8mm wedge bolts, we got about a minimum of 22 kilonewtons. So here's the thing with anchors. They're only as strong as the weakest point. And in this case, it's the wedge bolt.